everybody wants to see. My sister said, the poor, the suffering, and he says, the consequences of these systems of suffering, and they can paralyze information, the amount of these senses, they can do that information for people who need them. And I believe it is important to try to make these systems survive, more than anything, by something, Amazon owns the appropriate information. We provide those information to Amazon, but we have no control over it. We develop a new system that's more complex. And then that system, we actually maintain, update, and manage your own personal content. You're in control of your personal information. And you can decide to be able to do a multiplicity. It's a revolution going on with my system, because it's not the same as and every day, 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 every day